Here comes a high-flying beat-up.
This is going to be fun to watch.
One of the best young high flyers in all of WWE.
Yeah, but Frazer's also shown his grappling skills in winning the NXT Heritage Cup. A truly well-rounded athlete.